from New York, weighing in at 189 pounds, The Jester.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
And from New York, weighing in at 640 pounds, The Beast.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 237 pounds, Hunter.
It sounds to me like this crowd is ready to get this battle royal underway.
And so are these superstars, Michael. Each and every one of them have a golden opportunity to prove their dominance.
Tell me, Corey, do you like his chances here tonight?
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up. And I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So, yes, yes, I do like his chances.
And from the city of Atlantis, weighing in at 286 pounds, Fisher.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have six of WWE's top superstars competing in this battle royal coming up next.
I don't know about you guys, but I've been looking forward to this battle royal all night. Let's get this thing started.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Iceman.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week.
Which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Our big battle royal is underway.
And all six of these superstars are looking to prove something here tonight, guys.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Using the elbow as a weapon. Clothesline! Boom, what impact!
Dropkick hits the mark. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock. That'll turn your lights out.
Wicked body shot.
Was that reversal?
Hiranagi! Man, oh man. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Gets him with a counter.
Clubbing blow.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
To the small of their back. Saw that one coming. Wow, what a sequence. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, the rear super kick.
Oh, my. Nasty.
Look out here. Elbow drop. Just sending a message there.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Right across the face.
Over the top, maybe. There may be no fighting free from this.
Executing on his plan perfectly.
He's looking relentless.
Ouch. He got out of the way.
Saw what he had in mind there.
He's in trouble. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Nobody hits that one better. Eludes the attack.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Oh, what a counter.
Wicked body shot.
There's no way, not from here.
No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me. Touchdown outside the ring. Oh, my God.
Mark.
Double axe handle. Saw that one coming.
Oh, man.
Lightning fast reflexes.
KO punch. Boom.
Looks to make an elimination here. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Bang!
He just can.
This looks like the setup to
strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, left right to the liver.
He's just dominating at this point.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Just caught flush.
Gets out of dodge there.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but
taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole. That is a great reversal.
Whoa, blow, how cheap is that?
Producing a trampling. To the gut.
Lariat.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the Jester.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That